the magnificent Duval High School marching. Thank you.
$140 in tickets and $317 in concession, which brings us to, what, 1157? So, $3,000 minus 1157 is what? 1843, y'all. Now, those of y'all that know me, my students that I love very dearly, Mr. Rose has gotten promoted a couple of times, but he also promised his wife a mini mansion, so he not balling like he used to be. So won't be no $1,000 check today, y'all. I'll tell you that right now. However, as a leader in this band program for that 1873, I will start the offering off with $500 check to the marching band. So 1843 minus 500 is what? 1343. Now, one of the worst things you should do is give the Baptist preacher the mic. So I believe, like we all know, come on y'all, I see y'all faces. I believe it's in the house, y'all. 1343, I believe it's in the house. All right? So now, I'm not expecting y'all to run up here and throw money at me because Miss Pam won't come over here and pull my shirt tail. So, what I will ask you guys is if you guys want to pledge, donate, and help us reach our goal, to come up to myself, Miss Howell, my booster chair, and Miss Exmus, my incoming booster chair, Ex Mills. And let us know what you can give. If you can give it, bring with your parents, with your students. We'll bring them to the band room in the next 7 days. We deeply appreciate it. Y'all know to do all this takes money, all right? It takes support. And it's not just for tonight. It's just every day and every week after that. So we thank you for your support thus far. And again, like I said, 1343, I believe it's in the house. So don't leave without